Bridge Gaming Joe, and today we're back at it with NHL Be a Pro 2021. Last time we finished the regular season of year three of our goaltender, and we're now just starting round one of the playoffs, and we're playing against our rival, the Edmonton Oilers. For anybody who's been paying attention in this series, they can understand that Edmonton Oilers have kind of torched our goalie throughout his career so far. But this year, our goalie has been able to get two wins at the end of the season against this team. And we're going to see how we can perform in round one of the playoffs. We're going to be playing the whole entire game. The four-goal rule will no longer be applied. We're playing the whole entire game, bumped up the AI aggressiveness a little bit, along with a few other settings, so this is going to be interesting. Game one of the playoffs, coming right up. LA, Edmonton. This is going to be a good one.
Hi everybody, welcome to Los Angeles.
Sorry about that. The controller died on me for a moment.
California, along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski.
Here we go. At center ice, game one of round one of the playoffs. Here we go.
Every game,
Edmonton starts it out.
This one no different, and we are underway. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. The Oilers going to work on offense.
This is going to be an aggressive game. This is kind of rivalry. Hopefully we'll see some fights. Who knows? We don't know. But I'm hoping we do. Oh my goodness! First goal of the game by Gallagher. 1-0, LA.
You can expect the coaches to be telling them to keep pushing the pace on the road team. The Kings seem to be taking advantage of some home cooking tonight. What a great start.
LA gets the face off here.
The ice, and they're by far the most aggressive team. LA's on the attack.
Buzz in with a shot. That's a good shot right there. And LA gets it back. Gallagher going for goal number two. Can he get it? No, it's a save. Oh, he rebounds. Unfortunate play by Edmonton. 2-0. Two goals by Gallagher, and we're not even halfway through the first period.
Put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. The Kings have taken advantage of their opportunities here in the early going.
Back at center ice, Edmonton gets it. They're down by two goals, so they're trying to get aggressive here. Wide shot.
Scooped up along the wall by McDavid.
Good save. And let's get the puck out of there. And we do. Kopitar gets it, moving down to the ice, looking for an opportunity. Gallagher trying to get goal number three, but it's poke check by Edmonton. Here comes the Oilers. Broken up.
The Kings scoop it up along the boards.
Courtier has it. Takes a shot. Good save. And chaos right in front of the net. And we're going to have a face-off here.
LA's still got time here in this first.
Oh my goodness. Byfield is out on the lineup. We're on our second lineup here. Second line is out. And Edmonton wins the face-off here.
Nurse has got it in the defensive end. Sends it across the ice.
Edmonton trying to get something going on here. They're down by two. And we're now almost halfway through the first period here.
Makes a move in front.
Good block.
Taken by Muzzin.
Muzzin has it. Kempe. Kempe looking. Byfield with a shot. Save. I have no idea what Edmonton's doing, but they have not had an opportunity to get a goal. Well, shot opportunity.
Moves it to Dumba.
body's in the way, LA is playing undeniably really good so far. Oh, he missed the opportunity. Edmonton got it again. And they're trying to get the puck out of zone, and they do. Pass center ice into LA territory. Wide shot.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Muzin has it. I think he's going to give it to Kempe. Gives it. Oh, and intercepted. I've seen that coming. It got to be a little bit.
Carries it across the line.
He's got to get it a little bit sooner here. Muzin is just unbelievable in our defensive lineup. Oh, I could not get there in time. It is a 2-1. Game. I believe that was Krejci with the goal.
More shots and more goals, just a better all-around execution.
Yep, Krejci got the goal. Now they're just down by one. Intercepted by the captain, Anze Kopitar. Trying to get fancy there. Gallagher with a shot. A save right there. Courtier with a shot. A little up above. Courtier with another shot. Another save. And a faceoff coming up.
In the final moments of this period,
just with a little under, well, just a little over 30 seconds left in the period.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
Here comes Oilers, 5 seconds left. Body in the way. And we're going to the second period, 1-0.
There's the horn ending the first period. It went back and forth, and it's a
we're going to take a look at the stats. 7 shots by LA, 2 shots by the Oilers. Not a good save by our goalie. Save percentage is not there. We're not really good at this. We kind of bumped it up. Well, you know what? I want to make this a entertaining first round.
Well, after an intriguing opening,
LA wins
period,
it to start off second period. Gallagher with a shot. Ring save.
Assessment of the game to this point. The Kings must love the way that this game is played out. They're controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one
good glove save. What a beauty.
Quick pass to Gallagher.
Gallagher. Looking for goal number 3. Kopitar, rebound, Courtier! Goal by LA. Beautiful play. Good setup.
You want money? You go to the bank. You
that's
want
a good rebound.
You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away. LA's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking at all cylinders thus far.
Here comes Edmonton. They're down by 2 goals. They got to get something here. But LA's defense has been phenomenal since getting some upgrades during the trade deadline. Kopitar with a wide target shot. Gallagher trying to look for that hat trick. Moves in. Gallagher, body's in the way.
He's got 2 in his back pocket.
Kopitar looking.
Takes a shot.
Oh, he just missed it.
I like the delivery. He just shot it over top of it.
And it's broken up.
McDavid's picking up momentum through
center. Oh boy, Connor McDavid's got it now. You know how he is.
Right out of the zone.
Wide target shot.
The Kings have it behind.
Muzin has it.
Moves it on over to Schultz.
Kopitar.
From center they get into the attacking area.
Looking for Gallagher. Gallagher's got it. Good opportunity. A save right there.
Leakins. Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Kings have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it, and now it's grabbed by Nurse. Backtracks with possession back inside the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Schultz. Pass back
Losing.
To the point. And now he moves it quickly to Schultz. Takes
Kempe. Broken stick. Too much power. Oh, and he gets it back. Oh, we might have interception there. Nope.
And now he moves it to McDavid.
Oh, boy.
Sends the pass over.
Wide target shot.
Target picked up along the wall by McDavid. Put the backhand in.
Oh! Oh! We got defense in the way. LA thank goodness. Byfield gets it.
With possession along the wall. And he slides it it to Schultz. And that one's broken up.
This is going to be a good game so far.
Nurse is moving in on the attack.
That hockey stick is still out there. It surprised me they don't move the hockey stick.
Quick feed to Duclair.
Broken up.
Los Angeles has it in their own
Oilers are not doing so good setting up plays here.
The Kings have it against the wall. Los Angeles moves it quickly along the wing.
Turcotte has it.
Back along the boards. And he takes a shot.
Byfield, not a great opportunity. Just now with a little over 3 minutes left. Broken up by Muzin. Muzin has been kind of a good replacement for Drew Doughty at the moment. Oh my goodness! He tried to do a dock soup trick. Not today. You ain't getting it, buddy.
The Kings have generated plenty of quality scoring chances and a big reason why they lead late in the second period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
LA wins it.
Passes it over to Gallagher.
Got a little over a minute
looking to
left.
Make something happen in the offensive
Gallagher
zone.
Trying to go. Oh my goodness.
Up with a stick in front.
Kopitar.
Less than a minute to go here in the second.
Jake from State Farm tries to take a shot. Could not get the opportunity there.
Along the side, here they come through the
8 seconds
zone.
Left.
The Oilers will play it against the wall.
LA trying to keep the play alive, playing keep away. The Oilers did get a few shots. I want to say about two shots on net. Three, actually. So it's 11 to 5. Not a bad shot ratio, but not a good save percent by our goaltender.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kick
start off
this
third period. LA wins the faceoff
here.
Muzin has it.
Ray Ferraro is back down at ice.
Kopitar with a shot. Gallagher with the hat trick goal.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not
Gallagher has been an awesome pickup by LA. What a setup.
The net. He picks up this rebound.
And rebound.
No mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss. Los Angeles is back to center ice. Is this their best performance we've seen this year? Offensively, it's as good as any other.
This has so far been the best performance by LA. They have been more aggressive this time through than the regular season.
Edmonton's got the puck in their own end. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum.
And it's broken up. Muzin has it.
Gallagher,
already who has three goals in this game. Kopitar now has the puck here. Broken up. Who's Gallagher trying to go for goal number four in this game? This is so far a really good game for LA. The defense has been there.
Los Angeles is across the blue line. Here's a shot.
Good shot by Courtier, and that's going to be covered up.
This is just one of the team picture tonight. There's not anybody across the board that can look in the mirror and say they've done a good job. The Kings have built
that first line has been really good so far
period.
With Gallagher and
the
Courtier.
Possession off the faceoff. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing.
Broken up by Muzin again. Muzin, if you get the lineup with Muzin and Doughty, it's an unstoppable defense right there. But Doughty's currently injured, I believe. Kopitar going with the shot. Courtier almost had it.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Oilers down by three. They really got to get going here. But they just keep getting poke-checked by LA. Kopitar looking, gives it to Gallagher, who already has it, and that almost was a goal rebound right there. Just a little halfway through in this game. Almost, oh, what a leg pad save. Not a good play right there.
Slides it diagonally to Dumba. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And the puck goes up.
Kopitar almost loses it right there.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Good reach.
Byfield.
The puck away. Oh, what a blocker stop by Merzlikens!
Oh, Kopitar missed it!
Misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Now with almost 5 minutes left, well, 6 minutes left, 4-1 LA. LA is up by 3. And right now, Oilers are just kind of getting shut down by this defense. Oh, trying to go for a sneaky shot. Looked like he was going to pass it. He took the opportunity and just misses it. Byfield has it. Looking for Kimpy. Kimpy's now past center ice right here. Good opportunity. Could be a rebound there, but he misses it. Byfield. Nice shot.
Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. Takes it to the front.
Bodies it. Oh, my goodness. I almost had a little heart attack by my own player.
Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck.
Kind of gassed and almost have a heart attack right there. My goodness. Byfield gets it. Moves in with the shot, but that didn't go anywhere. Less than a minute remains is 4-1 LA.
The Oilers move the puck in the defensive zone. Here he is, wristed on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice save. Kopitar gets it.
The Kings
about 30 seconds left. Takes an opportunity, but it's intercepted.
Up along the wing.
30 seconds.
Over to Dumba. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a shot. And
good save.
Ryan's always so secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner.
Wide off target shot.
Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. The Kings have it now. 10 seconds to go.
And just like that, game one is going to LA.
That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up. 1-0. It's not do or die, but how important is that win?
Well, you feel better about yourself. You feel like you've got the leg up, which you do. And now you put so much pressure on your opponents for game two.
Ray, you look at how the home team here salutes the fans at center ice. This is something that when you played, you didn't do this.
We didn't do this. I mean, we just left. And now everybody feels like they're part of the win.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.
Courtier with the first goal, I believe, to tie the game. No, Courtier, no, it was Gallagher who had the first goal here. Gallagher was unstoppable in this game. 3 goals with a hat trick. Good performance to start the playoffs right here for round one. If Gallagher keeps being the guy who I think he is, he's going to end up being the MVP for the playoffs if we keep winning. So our third star of the game is Sean Courtier. He got a goal here and he assists. So he got 2 points here. Kopitar, 3 assists. He gets 3 points here. He contributed really good opportunity. And Brendan Gallagher, 4 points, 3 goals, 1 assist. He was lights out in game one. Looking at the stats, 19 shots, 8 shots. Big difference is LA's defense shut down Edmonton in game one. Question is, will Edmonton bounce back in game two and play more aggressive is the question. But before we start game two, let's find out how everybody else did in the playoff trees so far. A win is a win, but it's not the greatest save percentage. But I'll take it. We go for wins, we don't care about save percentage here. Now, before we even start with that, let's take a look at the playoff tree. So, as of right now, my predictions was almost right. LA's got a win. Vegas has a win. Vancouver has a win. I was kind of surprised that Winnipeg loss. I have Winnipeg winning so far from my predictions. Toronto, wow. I didn't expect Toronto to lose game one. I did expect Tampa to get the win. Carolina actually was surprised, and Washington gets the win right there. So, kind of not bad looking. But now we're going to start game two. We're going to find out who's going to end up winning game two.
California, along with a rock star, Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. This is not an elimination game here, Ray, but boy, the stakes feel huge in this one.
Well, you always hear when you've got someone down.
Got a win so far, 87%, not bad. In the series. Looking a little bit better than that guy.
Both these teams.
Now we're at center ice, game two. Who wins the faceoff or first period?
This is what
LA gets
for.
It.
Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway.
Edmonton's got to be more aggressive in this game than they were last game.
Nurse is gaining momentum.
Broken up. LA says, get that puck out of here.
Los Angeles has the puck.
Kopitar's got it.
Steps across the blue line.
Gives it to Courtier with a good shot up above. Rebound by Gallagher. Courtier with another shot and a save.
Sometimes you airmail it.
The goaltender's feeling a little bit nervous from last game. I would kind of feel like that.
Edmonton's won the draw.
Indeed they did.
By Dumba. Quick pass to Dreisaitl.
Here comes Edmonton. They're looking for an opportunity. Trying to go up a goal. Good shot, but a little bit off target.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring
wide target shot right there.
Quick pass across to Gallagher.
Gallagher's got it.
The Kings move to the offensive zone. Quick feed to Couturier.
Broken up right there.
In the defensive end. And now they look to make
Oilers got it.
From the neutral zone.
Oh boy.
Takes it to the net.
Oh, that's a good that was a redirected shot.
Really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Here's a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Now a quick pass to Schultz. Sends one across.
Oh, nice play by Gallagher.
Big cities and a big celebration here in Hollywood.
Here's 1-0 LA.
That puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry.
What a setup. Beats the goalie just in time before he can get across the crease to make a save. What a beauty.
Los Angeles gets the opening goal in this one here in the first.
Didn't waste much time.
Back at center ice with our second line out.
And now they've gotten the relatively early first goal.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
And LA wins the faceoff here. Almost had a goal number two right there. Kempe's got it. Looking for an opportunity here. Muzin with the shot and a save right there.
LA's gained possession along the boards. And that sails over the net.
He likes to go up there. Most times, that's maybe the only open area on the
Byfield
net.
Trying to get it, keep it alive, and Kempe's got it back to Byfield. Moves Byfield with a shot, and it's a save.
Edmonton's got it along the
Edmonton is down by a goal. They got to get something going on here. Broken up by Muzin. Nice play by LA's defense. Here comes Kempe. Kempe moving down the ice, looking for an opportunity. Takes a shot. Nice save. Almost a rebound. So many guys in front of that goal.
Through the open ice, they're picking up steam.
Oilers trying to get something here. Broken up. Good play by LA.
Gain control of the puck against the wall.
Intercepted, keeping the play alive. They're trying to get something going on here. Get that puck out of here. And they do.
And now he tries to get it.
Whoa, oh, that's a good shot. Set up right there. Byfield with the goal. 2-0.
Momentum is clearly switched now, James. Back-to-back goals for them.
What a play. What a setup. Courtier to Byfield. Gets the goal right there. Couldn't have asked for a better play right there. Beats the goaltender. Is now 2-0.
Los Angeles came to play
back
tonight.
At center ice.
They've been running the show. This is their game so far. They've dominated almost every corner of the ice.
And LA wins it again.
Up by McCabe. Feeds it on over to Kopitar.
Kopitar, Courtier, Gallagher. If Gallagher had given it to Courtier, that'd probably be a 3-0 by now.
Edmonton's looking to break out.
Edmonton down by two. We just have a little over a minute trying to get something going on here. But Jake from State Farm breaks up that opportunity. That's a good insurance defensive policy right there. Oh, he almost had that. Two saves in a row. Kopitar trying to get fancy. Three saves in a row.
And the offensive onslaught will come to an end as the clock runs out, bringing the period to a close.
Willimon's Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willimon's Recycling recycles enough paper to save more than 41 million trees.
And just like that, we're going into the second period 2-0. One shot by Edmonton. Wow. Edmonton is getting shut out by this defense so far.
Opening faceoff here in this second period is about set to go. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Goes right to the crease. Los Angeles has it. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Merzlikins.
Sharp reaction save.
Scooped up along the wall by Gallagher. The Oilers will play it from the defensive zone.
And here comes the Oilers trying to get an
across
opportunity here.
From center.
Broken up by Muzin. Muzin has been a good...
Angles it over to Couturier.
Good substitute for Drew Doughty, who happens to be kind of hurt at this moment. Courtier looking for an opportunity. Muzin has it, trying to set up. Good play there. Two saves in a row.
I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save.
And we got a face-off coming up.
LA's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second.
And LA wins it. Keep the drive alive here. Courtier back play with Kopitar. Kopitar looking. Good save.
More than that to beat him. Slides the puck over. Yamamoto's carrying it ahead.
Oilers trying to get something going on here. Good save by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough.
Good leg bend save. Oh my goodness. All right, LA, get that puck out of here.
Moves it quickly over to McDavid, and the shot dies.
We're not pucking around today, boys and girls. This LA defense has gotten really good.
LA's moving it up the ice.
Since the trade date, can't even talk today. Since the trade deadline, we picked up a good defenseman that has made a huge difference.
Let's it go.
Oh my goodness.
An opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender.
Here comes Kopitar.
Keeps hold of the puck. A chance from the slot.
Another save.
Blocks that one. Let's it fly.
Two saves in a row.
Oh, what a save by Merzlikins. Here's a shot. Save.
And the goaltender is doing a good job being the wall. He's been the one keeping this team alive so far.
Merzlikins bails his team out. This is a terrific save on a really good chance.
More than half the frame has been played here. LA's got a 2-0 lead.
And we're back at face-off. Who's going to win it here?
Of
Edmonton gets it. Edmonton is trying to get out of their zone, and they do.
From the right side, they gain the zone. Snaps it onto the
good save. Get that out of there.
Picked up along the wall by Muzzin.
Uh-oh. Okay, we got this one out of there. Here comes Byfield.
Picking up steam.
Good setup. Good rebound opportunity. Two saves in a row.
Pumps it away in his own end.
Kempe gets it. Keeping the play alive here.
The Oilers have it against the wall. Nurse has got the puck in his own zone.
Just with a little over 3 minutes in the period left, LA still has the lead 2-0.
From the slot.
Good save.
Ryan's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about the front of the net anymore.
Luzin has it. Kempe looking. Passes up teammate. Oh my goodness!
You think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that.
That is unfortunate for the goaltender right there.
Just trickles over the goal line. The goaltender stopped most of it.
I think he hit it right off the goalie's back and it went in. We'll get a better look here. Oh, that is unfortunate. Went off the goaltender's shoulder and it goes in. That is unfortunate for the goalie. Could not get a break from that. It is now 3-0 LA.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Nowhere for that shot.
With 30 seconds left. Now 10.
Let's it fly. It puts it just wide. The goalie was late reacting at that.
And it looks like we are going to end up going into the third period 3-0 LA.
There's the horn ending period number 2. I'm not sure they wanted it to end.
LA is just laying them up with 19 shots on net, and Edmonton has been kind of shut down by the LA defense with a total of 5 shots in this game. This is not the Edmonton Oilers that we usually see here.
It's about to go down, period number 3. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action.
Back at center ice, Edmonton starts out winning the faceoff.
Not enough at this point. Well, we've got 2 periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Losing, getting that puck out of there. Gallagher trying to look for a goal here.
Hands on the puck very much, and as a result, no offense.
Bodies are in the way.
Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall.
Oilers making the offensive drive here. But it doesn't last for long.
Quick feed to Couturier.
Couturier, get it. Oh!
Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing.
Broken up right there.
It's grabbed by Muzzin.
Edmonton has not been taking good opportunities for a setup.
Takes the feed.
Oh boy, that was a good wide open shot. Unfortunate the stick breaks for Edmonton.
Ahead of steam now towards the front. Here's an odd man rush. And now it's over to Muzzin.
Back and forth.
A diagonal pass to Schultz. Fires it, and that's...
Oh my goodness!
How many timeouts can you have? Because they
Courtier ends up getting it.
And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes. Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel.
4-0 LA.
He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him. Los Angeles has been on fire, and they continue to keep
indeed
the
they have been on fire. This is not the LA team that I'm used to playing. This has usually been a close game all season long. Playoffs have kind of turned around here.
Ryan's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this. LA's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Puck grab by Muzzin.
Muzzin trying to get that puck out of there.
Here's a short
and they
pass
do.
To Couturier.
LA is not
throws
pucking around in
wing.
This series so
gets
far.
The puck in deep.
Past the halfway point. up by 4 goals. Oh, that's the first big check right there. That's a big hit.
Cuts to the front.
Broken up by Muzin.
With the puck inside the defensive zone.
Uh-oh. We got a breakaway.
Shuts it down on the save. A lot of times, James, a shooter will overthink a move. He waits and waits and waits, and the goalie just stayed with him perfectly.
LA trying to get an opportunity here. Broken up by Muzin.
Out of their own end. They go on the attack from the left side. Kempe's got the puck. Big time.
Oh, my goodness. Trying to go for the Hail Mary pass to give it the Byfield to make it a 5-0. My goodness.
Cuts into the paint.
Bodies in the way.
Puck in their own end.
5 minutes remain.
Grabs it in
and LA
end.
Is keeping this alive here.
Kempe. Here's a chance.
Kempe. I've been pronouncing some of these players wrong.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Here comes the Oilers trying to get an opportunity here. They got to get a goal. Show some life that they can still play with LA. Oh, right. Bounces off of me. That is unfortunate. Taylor Hall with the first goal here. That is unfortunate. We almost had a shutout here.
The Kings win it. Puck scoop.
But that's okay. We're up by 3 goals.
Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Here he is in front. Can't connect. Puck picked up by Muzzin.
Muzzin keeping it alive.
Takes a shot.
Good shot. Oh, Gallagher just a little too late for the rebound.
Move to the middle.
Kopitar.
And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it.
Oh, my.
And there's the whistle. A much needed one after he decides to hang on.
We have now 1 minute that remains in this game. And it almost looks like safe to say that LA will walk out with a W, take the series with 2-0 lead.
The Kings get a hold of it. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up.
30 seconds is remaining in this game.
Moves it to Nurse.
Oilers will not be able to get 3 goals in time.
Misses over the net. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Couturier. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. The Oilers play it along the boards.
Well, that
broken stick. That is unfortunate.
No luck in that stick.
Dreisaitl's back in the play after getting a new stick at the bench. And there's the final horn.
And we get the win. Save percentage, not the greatest right there. 7-24. Edmonton has been kind of shut down. We had a goal. We had an opportunity with a shutout, but it happened to bounce off the pad and go in. Did feel a save, but it did go in, so unfortunate there. We're now officially up 2 games on Edmonton Oilers. And we now have to play the next 2 games in Edmonton. This is going to be a fun one. But before we do that, let's take a look at how the playoffs has turned out so far. Kind of looking right with the prediction with the Vegas Golden Knights. It looks like we will probably play the Vegas Golden Knights in round 2. Nashville and Winnipeg has bounced back to get a tie in the series for one apiece. Same thing with Philadelphia and Carolina and Detroit. And it's not looking good for Toronto. They are down 2 games. They need to win 4 more games just to get into the next round. So as of right now, let's take a look at our playoff leaders through 2 games. Take a look at the Western Conference. Gallagher has been the guy leading in goals so far. He has 4 goals. I believe he's the one that's leading it. Yep, Gallagher has been leading it so far. But point-wise, he's been our dominant player. Eastern Conference, Steven Stamkos would not surprise me. He's been a superstar. Same thing with Gimmy Malkin and Alexander Ovechkin. But now in the entire league, our boy Gallagher is top in the league, Stamkos, and Contosis. So this is going to be a fun one. We're now going to resume to game number two.
Edmonton, Alberta. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. The Kings don't necessarily have the pressure on being up in this series, but how big is this game for them tonight?
Well, you have to be careful, James. The momentum you've gained, that you give it back by playing a poor one. You want to push this lead as far as you can in this series.
Centers are lined.
Back at center ice, starting of game three. LA, Edmonton, who gets it in the first period right now? LA starts out the game with it. Almost set up the Gallagher.
Nurse has got it along the board.
Here comes Edmonton. They're down. They got to get something going on here. They got to be more aggressive to get an opportunity.
And now it's grabbed by Gallagher. Puck grabbed by McDavid.
Body's in the way. He should have passed it to McDavid. McDavid had a better opportunity to score right there. Oh my goodness. Almost had the opportunity with Courtier. Whoa. Gallagher with a rocket snipe right there.
Now into the offensive zone from the right side. LA's gained possession. Taken by Muzzin.
And they're not bucking around today. LA has just been dominant with that defense so far.
Sends the pass over. And that caroms right off the mask. And they can't convert on the
two saves in a row.
Another stop by the goaltender. Grabbed along the board by Gallagher. Quick pass to Kopitar. Throws the puck.
Not even close. That was a bad shot.
Possession along the boards. Gets it over to McDavid.
Here comes McDavid.
Feeds the puck across to Kempe.
Kempe gets it. Second line is coming out. Getting pressured by still looks like the first line. Broken stick. Gallagher keeps it alive there, but the stick is in the way. That is unfortunate. That referee needs to move the stick.
LA's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Byfield trying to get it out of there. Past the halfway point, still a scoreless game. Muzzin has it. Byfield
is moving it into the offensive end. Manages to hang on. Gets in front of it.
Oh, almost had an opportunity.
Through the neutral zone up along the wing. The Kings have it from their own end. Hangs onto the puck. And he slides it quickly to Muzzin.
Broken up. It's like a 2-on-1.
A wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
And we got that puck out of there.
The Kings work it through center. Snaps one from the slot.
Kempe going for a rebound. Could not. Two saves in a row.
Puck picked up by Dumba.
As almost 2 minutes remains and still a scoreless game in the first period here.
Looks to set up at the point now. Sends a pass over. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away.
And we got a save right there. And it looks like our third line is out on the ice.
Great defensive effort with the stick.
8 seconds remain.
And that pass goes awry.
Edmonton is playing more aggressive in this game.
There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
LA with 5 shots and Edmonton with 2. It looks like the Oilers have stepped up their defense a little bit more in this game than the first 2 games. Starting of the second period, faceoff goes to Edmonton, but it doesn't matter. Courtier's got it. Backhand, first goal in the game. Not even 30 seconds within the second period. Sean Courtier gets a goal. That is a great way to start out the second period.
Now that's a goal scorer's goal right there, James. He establishes position low in the slot and zips the backhander past the goalie.
Los Angeles has finally been rewarded for their efforts here, Razor.
It was the
back
time
at center ice.
Really worked hard.
1-0
well.
LA. And Edmonton wins another faceoff here, but this time to get control of the puck.
Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. Receives the pass.
Muzzin has it.
Los Angeles moves it quickly along the wing. Muzzin's got it along the way.
Give it to Courtier. Courtier with a good shot.
In the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Gallagher. Kopitar.
Grabbed by Yamamoto. Gaining momentum up along the side. Yamamoto's going to play it against the half wall.
And doesn't last for long. Gallagher's got it. But it looks like Edmonton is trying to keep it alive here.
Scooped up along the wall by McDavid. Move to the middle. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is...
Oh, my goodness. We're fortunate enough that went up on the crossbar. I thought it was going to bounce off the shoulder and go right in, and we're thankful we got a rebound out of that.
Really nice job here to get himself in front of the puck, keep his eyes locked on it, and make the stop.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. LA's up 1-0. The Kings win the draw. Passes the puck over to Kopitar.
Kopitar has it. Gallagher wide open for a breakaway opportunity. But that's a save.
Really good patience as he doesn't overreact, but that's a good deep. Guy just doesn't finish it off.
LA's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate.
Back at with another faceoff here.
They've done just that.
And the Oilers win the faceoff. Get the puck out of their zone and now into LA territory. Trying to get an opportunity here, but it's broken up by Muzzin. Gallagher.
Speed at center moves up ahead now.
And intercepted.
Through the open ice, they're picking up steam.
Just past the halfway point here.
Picked up along the wall by Kopitar.
Kopitar's got it. Get that puck out of here.
Slides it to Muzzin. Slides it across to Couturier. Takes it into the slot.
Oh, that was a beautiful setup. Good save by Oilers.
Slides the puck across to Nurse.
Edmonton going into LA territory, trying to get something going on here, but Muzzin just intercepts that play.
Here they come.
It's a 2-on-1 opportunity and intercepted. LA had a great opportunity to get something set up there.
The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Kempe's got it in the defensive end. Looks to get the puck over to Muzzin.
Just almost 5 minutes remain in this period. Is a 1-0 LA game.
Here's a shot. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
And here's a pass to Kempe.
Good play. We got it out of the zone. Kempe with the shot. Good shot. Byfield tried to get a rebound, could not get it.
Could use a little more help from his offense, but he's done the job.
Oilers trying to get an opportunity here.
Because of him.
Back at the point, they set it up. The Oilers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Misses a golden opportunity there.
That wasn't really a golden opportunity. That was kind of a weak backhand shot right there. Kempe's got it. 30 seconds left.
A chance in front.
And Byfield with the goal. Goaltender didn't see him there.
It
is now 2-0 LA. What a good setup here.
How that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
Los Angeles has added to their lead, and they have been the better team thus far.
Yeah,
Rafe.
This is a deserved lead here, James. They were up 1-0, and then they banged this second one in.
Just now with 12 seconds remain, we're going to be going into the third period. So far, what looks like to be a 2-0 LA.
Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. LA is going to take a 2-0 lead into that third period.
12 shots, 4 shots by Edmonton. Edmonton's offense has been shut down by LA's defense.
Time for the opening faceoff here in period number 3.
Who's going to win it for third period?
Set to call the action for you.
And Edmonton gets it.
Here's a short pass to Yamamoto.
I can never pronounce his name. He had a good opportunity there.
Los Angeles plays it along the boards.
Gallagher.
Set up ahead into the middle of the ice. A shot.
Good shot. Good save.
Feeds the puck to Yamamoto. Edmonton's in now. Drives it to the crease. Tries to get it to Gallagher.
Good interception by Muzin. Muzin has just been a huge key factor. Oh my goodness.
Opportunities rejected. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Gallagher. Kopitar. Shot a little off target. It looks like we got a faceoff coming up.
For the perfect shot. He's going to be disappointed that he didn't get it on the cage. Ryan's probably had a few saves tonight. He's felt better about than that one, but he got just enough of it to keep it out of the net.
The Kings have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Draisaitl's won the faceoff.
Edmonton down by 2. This is the third period. They can still come back and tie this game.
Here's a shot.
Oh, what a beautiful glove save.
Nice pass. Los Angeles has the puck. Moves it to Couturier.
Couturier's got it.
They enter the attacking zone and uses the length of his stick to knock
Kopitar. Oh, and was intercepted.
That broken up by a great defensive play. Works it across to Draisaitl.
Almost at the halfway point of this game here. Couturier with a good poke check. Gallagher's got it.
Quick feed to Schultz. Handles the puck from the left side.
Kopitar.
Takes a shot.
Good shot, save.
Yamamoto's taking it from his own end. A chance. Oh, what a stop.
Oh, my goodness.
On the boards by Yamamoto. Here's a backhander. And that banks off a stick. LA's got the puck along the boards.
We have been aggressive so far.
Here inside the defensive zone.
Muzin trying to get that play out of there, but it's intercepted.
Into the middle of the neutral zone. Snaps it on net. Denies him.
Ryan's able to keep the score the same.
And that's not a good play.
Slot shot.
Krejci's taking the puck behind the net. And that slides.
That was terrible pass. What happened? What was that?
On the board by Dumba. Gets the puck over to Hall. Into the offensive end now. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Grabs the puck.
And it looks like our second line is out on the ice now.
Handles the puck. Here's a shot.
Good shot, good save.
Quick pass to Nurse. Edmonton's got it in their own zone.
If I'm Edmonton, I'd be pulling the goalie.
And now he tries to get it across to Duclair.
Wide shot by Duclair.
Get rid of it quickly, wants to get it to the net before the goalie's ready. Unfortunately, he just misses wide.
Got a minute left remains in this game.
To go in the third. Slides the puck over. Gains the zone through center. Right in front with the shot. Oh, and
two saves in a row.
Made the save on the play. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And
30 seconds is remaining.
Directs it on over to Duclair. Up along the wing. Quick feed to Couturier.
Couturier trying to keep the play alive. This at this stage, he'd be playing a game of keep away. Gallagher has not had an opportunity to score a goal in probably two games here. Well, I would say in one game.
Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Oh, he'll feel
and just
one.
With this, hey, we got a shutout here. We got a shutout, boys and girls. One more game, and we're done with the Oilers.
Goaltending the story tonight as they lead in this series.
Takes a lot of pressure off everybody in front of the goaltender if he's that good. He throws a
shutout on game.
The board, and you don't have to do much offensively to beat that.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. In short, playoff hockey. I love it.
LA is now one game away, sweeping the Oilers. And we're the third star of the game with 10 saves. I'll take that. I thought for sure the Oilers were going to at least get a goal in this game. And I'm pretty sure the first star of the game is going to be Couturier, I believe. I can never pronounce it right. Yep. And the stats in the game. It's not a bad one. 16 to 10 shots. That's not a bad game at all. It was actually a pretty close game. LA is now one game away, sweeping a rival. Do we act cocky? Do we act humble? Don't know. Up by three, how confident is your team into the series? To be honest, I'm very confident about it. But I'm gonna be more humble. You know what? I'm not gonna change our game plan. I'm playing the same way. Avoid any unnecessary mistakes. So we gotta win this next game. It's gonna be more challenging than any other game. But before we even start that game, let's take a look at the playoff tree. See what is going on with the playoffs so far. The Anaheim Ducks bounce back to get a win. Vancouver gets a win. St. Louis gets a win to get past tiebreaker. Carolina is bouncing back and taking the series. Same thing with Detroit. And it looks like an 8 seed Ottawa Senators could pull off the upset, sweeping Toronto, which would be a huge, devastating loss. So it's looking pretty good with the playoffs so far. Game 4. Can LA close out the Oilers? This is a big game.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Edmonton, Alberta. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. When you're up this comfortably right now, can you get complacent here?
You can, and you better not, James, because each game you don't have to play now is a little bit that you save on the body for later in the playoffs.
Oh, my goodness. That shutout bumped up our save percentage to a 92. My goodness. Starting in the first period, And Edmonton gets it to start off game four.
No different, and we are underway. Not able to connect.
Broken up.
Tries to break out from their own
Couturier got it to Gallagher.
The Kings take it across the blue line.
Broken up.
To the stick to knock the puck away. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Here's a short pass to Dreisaitl. Moves it around along the half wall. Here they are on the attack.
Broken up. McDavid was coming in hot, and we were able to stop him just in time.
From point blank. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a
Kopitar. Gallagher back to Kopitar. Gallagher just missed it off the goalpost.
More difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
And it's a quick pass to Muzzin. Holds the puck at the line. Quick shot.
Good shot. Ooh, almost went in.
The Oilers move the puck in the defensive zone.
Oilers looking for an opportunity here.
Edmonton's across the blue line. Snaps it on.
Good save.
In front. Schultz carries the puck in his own zone.
And we're getting the puck out of that zone. Our second line's coming out.
Edmonton's got the puck in their own end.
Kopitar keeping alive, but broken up.
The Oilers have it now. Carries the puck up through center.
Just past the halfway point of the first period here. Still a scoreless game.
Moves it to Dreisaitl. Turns it aside.
Got a glove save. What a beautiful save.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side.
Byfield was wide open, but it got intercepted.
Break off the pass. Takes the feed. And a
broken stick. Unfortunate. Had a wide wide open opportunity.
And you finally get a chance, and your stick breaks in two. It looks like a junkyard out there.
Scooped up along the wall by Muzzin. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Oilers look to start the transition game. And now he angles it across to Krejci.
I think we're going to see a more aggressive defense on the Oilers' side.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Muzzin.
Big miss.
This is why you have to be prepared for your chance.
Byfield trying to get something going, but the Oilers' defense is playing lights out right now. Byfield.
Los Angeles plays it against the boards.
Tricotti. Tricotti trying to get an opportunity. Too many guys in the way.
Now it's grabbed by Hall.
Here comes Taylor Hall.
He carries the puck up along the wing. The Oilers played along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Duclair.
Good save.
Save.
Ryan so sharp on this.
Byfield. 1 minute remains, and it's just Byfield and another player. And broken up.
Edmonton's gained possession. Quick pass to Krejci. Steps into the offense.
Krejci is trying to get something going on. Boy, it doesn't last for long. And we're going into the second period. Still scoreless.
That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
During the game, please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area. When a puck can be propelled into the spectating area with enough force to cause injury. So please stay alert at all times when the game is in play.
And let's take a look so far. It has actually been an even game for once. 3-3 shots, both sides. Defense has been the factor of the first period. Starting in the second period, who's going to get the faceoff here? LA or Edmonton? And Edmonton wins the faceoff.
Let's see if that changes here in period number two. One period already in the books.
Good shot, a little too high there.
Surprised this game scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
Good glove save
by Ryan. LA's got it in their own zone.
Gallagher's got it. Looking for an opportunity, but a guy in the way. That's a good shot. Kopitar rebounds it. Gallagher gets it, but he happens to fall.
Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Can't connect.
Oh!
Answered the call.
LA is trying to get an opportunity here.
Feeds sends the puck over to Yamamoto. Into the attacking area from the left side. Great puck
broken up
on the reach. Tries to feed it over to Muzzin. Moving into the attacking zone. Here's a short pass to Kopitar. Oh, big time save by Merzlikins. Still lots of time left in the period. Still looking for our first
center
goal.
Center ice, looking for our first goal to start off game number four.
Edmonton's got possession here in their own end. The Oilers will play it from the defensive zone.
Good opportunity and another faceoff here.
Merzlikins is going to slow things down and get a whistle.
It's a good choice for him. It looked like the team had started to become unraveled.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
And LA gets it, trying to keep the play alive here.
You kick yourself in the
and the Oilers just
like
get
this.
The puck out of their zone. Getting into LA territory, still a scoreless game, trying to get something going on here.
Got it along the wall. Takes the pass. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Sends the pass across the ice. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sends the pass over. Knocked away.
And the Oilers
right
heading
the
down.
Zone. Cuts to the paint.
Oh, nice breakup by Muzzin. It's always a good breakup opportunity whenever we take it from Connor McDavid.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive
ooh,
play.
Good shot. Good shot. I'll take that.
Pass across to Nurse. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. From the left side, they gain the zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Now a quick pass to Kempe. Moves the puck. Skates across the blue line.
5 minutes remain in the second period. Still
drives
a scoreless game. Good
and
shot. Another save.
Merzlikins.
High quality chance.
LA is keeping
it
alive
save.
Here. Byfield. Kempe.
Stopped by the goaltender.
And we got a face off.
James right in the middle of the ice. He makes the stop and pushes it away. I loved making that save in road hockey. The old blocker stop.
Here in the late goings of the period, the game is still scoreless. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player in front. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Edmonton's got the puck along the
Edmonton
wall.
Has just been solid with the defense so
the
far.
Great defensive effort with the stick.
Gallagher, a man who's been pretty dangerous with this puck. Couturier gets an opportunity for another save. And just with 30 seconds remains, still a scoreless game here. Broken up by Muzzin. Muzzin has just been a key factor for this defense.
Quick shot. Just wide.
That's not an opportune time for that to happen.
Going into the third period, still scoreless.
What can you say? This has been all about the goalies tonight. Still scoreless.
As a safety issue and courtesy to you, our fellow fans, please keep the aisles clear during gameplay and wait for a break in the action to leave.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
And let's see who's so far. 9-4. Looks like LA has been a little bit more aggressive on the offense. Edmonton not getting the opportunity. It looks like LA's defense is starting to come into play.
Alongside Ray Ferraro,
it shouldn't be long before LA gets an opportunity
to
take the lead.
Period number three.
And LA starts out winning the faceoff in the third period. Gallagher trying to get that opportunity, but it got intercepted.
Gains the zone on the left wing. Moves it to Yamamoto. Right in front. Misses over the net. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Picked up along
Gallagher.
The wall by Gallagher. Moves it quickly.
Kopitar with a good opportunity. Gallagher! Our boy Brendan Gallagher with the goal to take the lead.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are.
Good rebound by Gallagher.
Los Angeles gets back to the faceoff circle, breathing a little easier with a 1-0 lead in the third.
Probably were wondering if somebody's ever going to score, but they got the first
and
one.
LA gets another faceoff here. Kopitar has it. Looking for an opportunity. Gives it to Schutt. Wide shot.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself.
And Edmonton trying to get back into this game down by a goal. They need to get a goal here to get something. Good save.
Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Looks to make a play over to Kopitar.
Kopitar has an opportunity.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Picked up along the boards.
Intercepted.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. With possession along the wall. And that's taken by the defense. Los Angeles is on the attack. Quick pass to Gallagher. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
Too many guys in the way. Almost to the halfway point.
This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
LA's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Couturier's
LA keeps the drive alive with that faceoff.
Takes a shot.
Good shot. Another save.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. It's a forest of bodies in front of him.
More than half the period left to play. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Oilers get a hold
Oilers
of the puck
get
their
it.
Own end.
Now they got to get the puck out of their David. Zone. LA trying to be aggressive here, and they do.
In the defensive end.
Gallagher
up
has
the
it.
On the right side and into the attacking area, and he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And there's
good
the
shot,
three.
Good save.
Merzlikins decides that it's time to breathe for a moment here.
For him or for his team, he's been busy tonight, and in a close game, you want to make sure that you're focused in on the next play.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Grabbed along the board by Nurse.
Our second line is now out on the ice. Past the halfway point.
Here's a chance.
Ooh. He almost fooled me on that stick handling.
Looks to pass it to Kempe.
So it's 3-on-2.
Here's the pass. And that one's blocked. Edmonton's got it along the wall. LA's got control of it now from their own end.
We're not pucking around, boys and girls.
Here's a short
no pucking around here.
Shot in front, and that's blocked. The Oilers in transition at center. Takes a shot, puts it high.
Going for the top bin, he just misses.
Get
it.
Get that puck out of here.
Edmonton's gained position along the boards. Wrist one, stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Slides it over with pace to Hamilton. Los Angeles has it.
And we finally got that puck out of there. Thank goodness.
And uses the length of his stick to knock.
Minute and a half remains.
Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam.
Broken up.
To go in the third. LA's got the puck in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Couturier. The Kings take it across the line. And he comes up
ooh.
With it.
Merzlikins makes another save. And James, they're not easy saves to make. He's had a great record tonight. We'll see if
now we got 30 seconds remains.
Goal.
Oilers
and
down by a goal.
And out of the offensive zone. And he makes the save. Dishes it to Couturier. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Good check, frees the puck up. Edmonton's looking to break out. Fires one on goal. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off. So
10 seconds remains.
As he heads back up ice.
Are we going to get sweep, boys and girls? It looks like we're going to get
and
sweep here.
Play opportunity coming up here.
And we do.
Pass down his sentence. The Oilers will serve two.
That's
the
first
slashing.
Power play of
That's
the whole series.
That's a complete overreaction, and he gets burned as he gets called for slashing, and he'll head to the penalty box.
Los Angeles gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight. Play is back.
Got the sweep. We got the shutout.
That's
got
to hit the net from that spot on the ice. You don't get there very often. You've got to make the goalie make a play.
Play rolls on. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds.
I guess they can take some solace in the fact that this was a close game, James. The losing streak continues, but they're getting better.
But can you find those consolation prizes? It's hard to find them during a streak like this, isn't it?
There's really nothing you can do except try to play the next game and try to play it with confidence, but at least you can take something out of this.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.
Moving on, going to round two, boys and girls. We're going to find out who we're going to end up playing. We end up being the third star of the game. We were pretty much lights out in this one, but the one to take most of the superstar status was the LA's defense. Muzin has been unstoppable. Gallagher getting a goal, being the star. 8 shots to 14 shots. That was actually a low scoring game. Take a look at Stat Central. Find out so far how everyone's looking. Vancouver looks like they're one game away to eliminate Nashville Predators. And oh boy, the 8 seed. I'm not sure it's 8 seed. I may be looking at this a little bit differently. No. The 8 seed eliminated Toronto. Oh boy. They sweep the number one team of the Eastern Conference. That is very unfortunate. Toronto always getting a heartbreak here. But we're going to see who are we going to be playing in round 2. All right, round 2, we're playing against the Vegas Golden Knights. Wow, they had to go to game 7. But let's see who else made it to round 2. So, I was right with the Western Conference. I was wrong with the Eastern Conference. The Eastern Conference, I went 50% in round 1. For round 2, I'm going to say, at the look at this, I'm going to say the Washington Capitals will advance and the Tampa Bay Lightning will advance. So it'll be Washington and Tampa in next round is my early prediction. Western Conference Final is going to be LA playing against Vancouver. But now we're going to start round 2 of the series playing against the Vegas Golden Knights. Kings and Knights coming up right at you. And this is a solid, solid Vegas Golden Knights team. Because they have Nathan MacKinnon on it. They are 99 overall offense. So, for us to win, we're going to have to bring our A game.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Hollywood, Los Angeles, California, along with the rock star, Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Just how important is Game 1 here?
Well, it's really important, of course, but if you lose it, it's not the end of the world. What's really important is you try to impose your will on the other team, which should be for a long series.
Two shutouts so far.
Yeah,
we're looking really good.
This city all day long, and
Game 1 of round 2. Who gets the face-off to start the first period? It is Vegas.
Stanley's buck continues right here tonight, and we are underway.
Wide shot. We need to get the puck out of here. Good shot. Oh! Oh my goodness! We got lucky by the goal post. My goodness.
Sends it across. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Kudrow's picking up steam. Across the line from center. Takes a shot, knocks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Gallagher.
The Kings moving.
This is going to be a very close game here.
Good reach for the stick.
This is
going
to be a very good
away.
Series,
slides
to be honest.
Pass over to Kudrow. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here's the shot. Glove
good
save.
Glove save.
It looks simple. Muzzin's lugging the puck. Tosses it on to Kopitar. Puts it up front. And that one's
trying to get
up.
Good opportunity, but broken up.
Puck picked up by MacKinnon. Down the right
the only
side
thing is
the
we
zone.
Cannot let Nathan MacKinnon get the puck
Los
here.
Los Angeles skins a hold of the puck against the boards. With some open space at center. Nice dish from the left wing. And that skips away.
Ooh.
Nice defensive deflection.
We finally got our first shot, second shot. Two shots in a row.
Nowhere to go for the puck.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We've still got zeros on the board. And as the puck is
Vegas wins
the
faceoff here.
Inside the defensive zone.
But LA trying to keep the puck play alive. And they failed to do so. Here comes Vegas.
LA's got control of the puck.
Kempe's got it.
Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. Sends a pass over. Snapper
Kempe with
the
shot. A little bit wide, but I'll take
that. A little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Past the halfway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Monahan's won it in their own end. The Golden Knights will play it in their own end. Coming
Vegas
down
is coming down. Trying to get an opportunity, but we break that up.
The Kings have it against the wall. LA's got the puck at center. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Here's a shot. Oh, it was there.
It was there. It's in a great spot. He just airmails this.
Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Taken by Muzzin.
Muzzin, come on, boys.
Receives
let's get
pass.
Something here. We got 5 minutes remaining in the first period. Oh, my goodness. Right through the five hole. I thought for sure that was going to be a save. He just squeaks right that in, threads the needle.
It's a long series, but it's always nice to get the first goal of the series. They're in the back of the net first.
Good setup. Good play. He actually lifts the puck right there. Goaltender just was so delayed. I thought by now he would have been in the butterfly with the save.
Room here with the lead.
Every game is about
back at center ice. 1-0 LA.
Got a lead late in the first period.
Vegas wins the faceoff here. They're down by one goal. And it looks like our first line is back out on the ice with our third defensive line. Gallagher with a shot, another save.
Getting into the later stages of this period, LA's ahead 1-0.
Puck is dropped, and Vegas wins the faceoff here, trying to get the puck out of there.
And now it's over to
and they're getting it out of their zone. Didn't last for long there.
The Kings are on the
Gallagher.
Sends one across, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Trying to give it to Couturier, but it didn't work.
Here's a shot.
Good save.
And he elects to play the puck. Los Angeles
30 seconds. Gallagher getting another opportunity. Looking for Kopitar. Kopitar missed it. Kopitar had the opportunity and blew it.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
3 seconds remain in the first period, and it looks like it's going to be a 1-0 LA lead into the second period.
Well, there's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. Time to get a clean sheet of ice.
And right now, it's been a tie with total shots, 4 apiece by each team. Second period, who will win the faceoff at center ice to start out the second period, LA or Vegas?
Los Angeles,
LA gets it.
They take possession in the neutral zone. Right in the slot.
Gallagher shuts.
Denies that opportunity.
Another shot. Two saves in a row.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
Great punch.
Kopitar trying to keep it alive.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Stone's got it in the defensive end. Now he slides it up to MacKinnon. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Too much congestion.
Ooh,
in front.
Up above.
There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Not really. Lear was kind of there already to block it.
Vegas wins the draw.
Vegas keeping the play alive here, but it's broken stick, which is unfortunate.
Muzzin swooping in on the
Muzzin has a great opportunity with a good shot. Kopitar, Muzzin shuts. Kopitar again. Gallagher with an opportunity, just happens to miss it.
He's got the opportunity to score.
And Vegas just happens to get the puck out of the zone.
Here's a shot.
Off the leg pad. Boy, Nathan MacKinnon was trying to get a goal right there.
Along the side, here they come through the neutral.
Couturier has it. Gives it to Kopitar. Good shot. Good save by Lear. Broken up. Kopitar keeps it alive. Oh, just missed the opportunity.
Moves it quickly over to Goudreau. And the zone here,
Couturier wishes he probably had that opportunity back. Good save by our goaltender.
He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice this week, making sure the puck
LA getting the puck out of that zone, and they do just past the halfway point of the second period. Gallagher has it, trying to get an opportunity. Guys in the way. Gallagher and intercepted.
Through the open ice, they're picking up steam.
Broken up right there.
To poke the puck away. Quick feed to Forsberg. Los Angeles.
Nice interception by Byfield. Kopitar.
Great chance in front.
Oh! All he had to do is lift the stick and redirect it, and that would have been a 2-0 game.
And then take control of it. Puck scooped up by Giordano.
Now we're almost at 5 minutes left in the second period, and it's still a 1-0 LA game. Broken up by Muzzin. Muzzin leads chart past center ice and has an opportunity. Nice little opportunity, but a little weak shot right there. Kind of more like a pass he was trying to do.
Great defensive effort with the stick. The Kings gain possession along the wall.
The Kings sends have been aggressive with their defense so far.
Here's a shot.
Wide target shot. Not a good opportunity.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
The Golden Knights move to the offensive zone. Drives to the sweet spot.
No, not today.
Inside the
Jake from State Farm leading the charge. Good shot by Byfield with a leg pad save with Lear. 5 seconds remain.
He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
That goes wide.
And just like that is a 1-0 LA King lead, and we're going to be going to the third period with that lead.
Small one. They're up 1-0 after 40.
When your team wins, you win $10 off at Bob's. Bring tonight's ticket to any local Bob's store.
Had two good opportunities.
Ray and I'll bring you all the action.
Nathan MacKinnon almost had a goal right there to tie the game. 10-6 on total shots, not bad at all. Very, very close game here.
40 minutes in the books.
Back at center ice, starting the third period. Who gets it?
Here we go.
LA starts the third period, winning the faceoff. Couturier has it. Couturier misses the opportunity, hits a player with the puck, and Vegas is moving down the ice. Looks like Nathan MacKinnon has
it,
and broken up.
Here
comes Kopitar. Gallagher. Gallagher has a good opportunity here, but misses the target wide with that shot. Vegas trying to get an opportunity. Down by a goal. Oh, he sniped that. Wow. I thought for sure I was going to get the glove save on that one. He just happens to beat me on that one. Is now a tie game, one apiece. Shutout streak is no longer there.
The Kings win it.
LA gets it. Good opportunity, and the captain, Anze Kopitar, responds back with a goal. It is 2-1 LA.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get over the front. You can dictate the pace of the game.
It's been a while. I was expecting our boy Anze Kopitar scoring in the first game, but he finally gets it here in game number 5.
LA's breathing a bit easier.
Back at
now,
center ice.
Coming up with a big goal in
LA
this third
2-1.
Pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the
And the dump pass down. It looks like Gallagher's going to get it to keep the play alive. Gallagher going for an opportunity, just happened to miss.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Almost getting close to the halfway mark. Broken up by Boozin. Boozin has been very dominant. Kopitar. Wow, that was an unusual back pass. Shutt's trying to get an opportunity, but bodies are in the way.
The Golden Knights play it along the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Puts it on that.
Good save.
Picked up along the wall by Schultz.
Gallagher past center ice into Vegas territory with the pass to Kopitar. Kopitar going for goal number 2. Just happened to miss the opportunity. Nice save by Lear. Broken up by Muzin again. Gallagher gets it. Kempe is open. Kempe going. Another shot, another save past the halfway point of the second. I mean, past the halfway point of the third period. Wide target shot.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Byfield has it past center ice here.
Gains the zone through center. To his teammate. Shot right in
front. Oh, Kempe. Wow.
Well, the game has changed. Those two
it is now 3-1 LA. Kempe finally got his first goal in the playoffs here.
Now the play opened up, and now it's an odd man rush.
Hits off the goal post and goes right in.
Enough time to pick the spot and put the play away.
LA's extended the lead to 2.
Back at center ice. Past the halfway point. Almost 5 minutes remains into the third period of game 1.
Vegas wins the draw in the neutral zone.
Of round 2. Vegas is trying to get back into this game, but right now LA has just been stopping them with the defense. Been solid with the poke checks and intercepting the plays here. Wide target shot.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Schutz have it. Byfield trying to get an opportunity, but body was in the way. But he gets it back to take another opportunity. Good save.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Oh, wide shot. Byfield gets it again. Getting now to the one-minute mark. Kempe going for goal number two and just happened to miss it.
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go.
1 minute remains.
He makes a good shot.
Here comes Vegas.
A shot.
Good save. Byfield.
LA's on the attack.
And LA keeps it alive. Muzzin with the redirect to Byfield. It is now 4-1 LA. My goodness, that was a good redirected shot by Byfield. Muzzin take the shot here and goes off of Byfield's stick and goes right in. That is unfortunate for Lear. He was there to get ready for a save, but not expect the redirect shot on that play right there. Back at center ice, but 40 seconds remain. It is a 4-1 LA game.
Vegas wins it. Taken by Parayko. Moves it to Marchessault.
Marchessault trying to get an opportunity, but fails. Couturier has it. Gives it to Gallagher. Gallagher trying to get an opportunity here. Can't do it. Kopitar keeping it alive. Another shot, but a block right there. Couturier has it. Gallagher. And they just can't. Too much chaos going in front of the net right there.
Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Nunivaara.
7 seconds remains.
Options behind his own cage.
And game one of round two goes to LA.
On this one as the final horn sounds. 1-0 is where we sit after this one in this series.
It's amazing, James, you play this long season, and then the playoff series goes pretty quickly. You want that lead, they have it now.
This is almost the encore performance here tonight, Ray.
As long as nobody's singing, this is going to be fine. Everybody's having fun. They cheer the players say thanks for a great night.
Is that a hint at my voice?
Yes.
My name is James Cebulski, and on behalf of Ray Ferraro, thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening from this playoff atmosphere.
LA basically came to life, and ooh, whoa, glitch there. LA came to life into the third period and just take a massive lead. So looking, 10 to 18 shots, that's not a bad game right there. That is a 90% save by our goaltender. And we're going to go into game number two. But before that, we always take a look at how the playoff tree is looking for all the teams so far. After one gameplay, let's see what's going on. I was right so far with Vancouver. So far, I am not looking so good with the prediction with the Senators. Senators are actually putting up a fight. They may be that Cinderella team that could be in the finals. But yeah, it's looking pretty good so far. Game number two, let's go at it. It looks like Drew Doughty is back in the lineup, boys and girls. I think Drew Doughty is back in the lineup. And if that's the case, Boozin and Doughty are just going to be lights out on defense.
The Kings are in the driver's seat and can really put the squeeze here tonight with a win.
Each step you can take along the way is another nail in the coffin.
Clear's save percentage is not looking that pretty. But our save percentage has been pretty decent as well.
We are just
Game 2, center ice. Who will start the first period out with the winning faceoff here? And it looks like Vegas wins it to start out the first period.
Let's get after it.
Good breakup opportunity.
Picked up along the boards by Schultz. Quick pass to Gallagher.
Gallagher has been a key maker in this game. Well, I mean, so far in the playoffs.
The Golden Knights look to
but not a good opportunity
game.
There.
Here they come up along the wing. Takes the feed at the point.
Good breakup opportunity.
LA's got a hold of it along the wall.
LA trying
maintains
to get that puck
position.
Out of there. And they
takes
do.
The
or
the
not. Never mind, though.
Centering pass from the
wide top. Opportunity.
That's wide of the net.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
They've got the defense outnumbered.
Oh, broken stick. That is unfortunate. Schutz needs to get back to the bench to get a stick, and this is not what we want.
From in close, and he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity.
Oh, we got a good save out of that.
On a grade A chance. Schultz benefits from some quick work from the trainers. They get him a new stick.
Ooh, a solid hit.
Scoop it up along the boards. Here's a chance. Right
oh, Gallagher trying to go for a shot. Another save.
Along the board by Couturier. Here's an offensive chance. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Schultz. Back to the point.
All good opportunities so far.
From the slot, wrist shot.
Just too many guys in the way right there. Can't get in front of the net.
Excellent effort.
Trying to escape the pressure. Passes on over to Goudreau. Gains the zone from the right.
Good. Broke up.
Possession of the puck.
Good poke check by Muzin. Muzin has just been solid for us. Kind of looking forward when Drew Doughty's going
to
get back into the lineup.
Hold of the puck against the boards. Stays with it. Puck grabbed by Couturier.
Got a little chaos going right there in front of the net. Boards. Still a scoreless game past the halfway point. Playing a game of keep away at this stage. Kopitar. Good opportunity. Wide open. Go for it. Oh, we got a goal. There we go. We got our lead in the game.
Tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Goaltender a little too focused on that puck when he just needs to get into a better position.
Los Angeles is on the board. They lead it 1-0 here late in the first.
Back at center ice.
Push the game a little bit.
1-0.
Finally, they break through and get
less than
on the board.
5 minutes into. Less than 5 minutes remain in the first period here.
Sent into the offensive zone.
Our second line is out there. Byfield gets it.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh my, trying to get another opportunity. Kempe keeps that one alive. Jake from State Farm takes a shot. Good shot, good save.
Vegas has it near the wall. Here's a short pass to Marchessault.
Marchessault trying to get an opportunity here.
The Kings gain possession.
A little bit of chaos right there. Oh my goodness. Get that out of there, buddy. And less than a minute remains here. Kempe trying to get an opportunity. Wide open right there. A little too late there. Byfield happens to run into the boards. Byfield gets an opportunity, but it's broken up. And it looks like we're going to go into the second period with a 1-0 LA King lead. It has been a solid first period.
A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game.
Hey, kids, don't forget if you're a member of our rookie team, you'll have the opportunity to have a couple of our players sign autographs after the game.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports.
Taking a look. 2 to 3 shots. This is a close game. That first period was a solid close game right here. Back at center ice for second period. Who will win the faceoff to start out the second period? And LA starts out winning the faceoff, and we have the puck with LA. Good shot, good save. Looks like we got a faceoff coming up.
They're controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one goal lead.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. The Kings win the faceoff.
Kings get it.
Quickly over to Muzzin.
Game going back and forth right now. Trying to get an opportunity here. Make it 2-0, but his own teammate is in the way.
Stopped by Leonard.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
LA's got the lead.
Back
here
with another faceoff here. Down in Vegas territory.
Thus far. The Golden Knights
Vegas wins it. Vegas is trying to get the puck out of their zone.
The puck through his own zone.
And it looks like Nathan MacKinnon has
it.
Oh, and it's broken up.
Gallagher
gives it to Kopitar with a bad pass. He had an opportunity to get a goal. That was bad. Good save.
LA's got control of it now from their own end. Quick feed to Kopitar. Here's a
Kopitar looking.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
Schutz has the opportunity.
Shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Here they come.
Almost to the halfway point of the second period here. And still a 1-0 LA lead.
From the right wing, he moves it to the middle.
Give it to Gallagher. Oh. Gotta be a little bit better with those passes.
Here's a short pass to Stone. Denies him in front.
And we're gonna cover that up. Oh, we're going to try to get the opportunity to pass it, but we got Nathan MacKinnon right in front of us and saying no, thank you.
This game is not going to spread out.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Kings lead it 1-0.
Looks like the first line for LA, not LA, I mean Vegas is out.
The Kings are in transition.
Kings get it out of the zone.
Moves right to the middle.
Good opportunity by Kempe.
Turn that chance aside.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Past the halfway point.
Now he takes it over the line.
Broken up.
Receives the pass.
LA trying to get aggressive. Kempe has the opportunity. Just happened to miss it.
The Kings take it from the side.
Byfield, Kempe.
From
losing. Kempe again with a good shot and a save.
Takes the feed from his
Ooh, his own teammate almost put it in on the goal.
The Golden Knights take it along the wall.
Golden Knights have a guy down.
Forsberg's got it in the offensive zone.
And broken up.
From center they get into the attacking area.
A 2-on-3 opportunity.
Shot, and that goes wide.
5 minutes remain into the second period here.
Dead center, right in the slot.
The Golden Knights have it against the wall.
LA keeps it alive here. Running into her own teammates. Getting a little sloppy here.
And now he moves it to Kempe.
And it's intercepted.
Here he is, wrists it on net.
Ooh, what a beautiful glove save.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like
Kempe
that.
Kempe has it. Going for that shot, and it, I believe it hit the crossbar. I mean, hit the goalpost.
Find some space in the corner. Handles the puck at the point, and now it's grabbed by Monahan.
1 minute remains into the second period, and we're still up 1-0 LA.
Long reach breaks up the momentum, and now he tries to get it across to Couturier.
Gallagher might have a better opportunity, but that's going to be broken up.
Sends a pass.
Nothing's going to happen in these final seconds here. Broken stick, unfortunate for Vegas.
And that'll do it for period number two. The Kings have played sound defensive hockey to this point. They lead it 1-0 after 40 minutes.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. Let's join our insiders club here tonight. You can get exclusive.
Third period is just around the corner. So
second period, we saw some great opportunities by both sides.
So what are you waiting for?
But it's still a 1-0 LA lead. Five shots by Vegas, 8 shots by LA. This is a really good game. Very low scoring game. Going to center ice for third period. Who's going to end up winning the faceoff to start the third period? LA or Vegas? And LA gets it.
Moves it to Schultz. LA's moving it into the offensive end.
I like trying to be more aggressive and not getting the good opportunities there, but they're trying to keep the puck play alive.
Gains the zone through the middle.
Here comes Vegas.
Here's a chance.
Good save. Nathan McKinnon, I've seen he was coming. May have gotten butterfly position a little too soon, but I was fortunate that we got the save. And who's got it this time?
Here's a chance. Off target. Giordano's going to play it against the half wall.
Come on.
Quick pass to Stone. Here he is from the slot. Stop.
We got that save right there. Get that puck out of here.
Dangerous chance.
And we do. Kopitar trying to keep it alive, but Vegas is getting aggressive here.
Quick feed to McKinnon.
Get that puck away from McKinnon, boys. And thank goodness.
LA's moving it up the ice.
Gallagher
takes it at center.
Back to Kopitar. Good shot, good save.
The Golden Knights move it ahead. Takes a shot.
Up above. Good opportunity. Happened to miss it.
After you miss a chance like this, has to be on the net.
Gallagher. Gallagher getting it down past center ice. It looks like the second line is out. Good shot by Kopitar. Gets a rebound. Two saves in a row. Looks like we're going to have a faceoff.
We're going to back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance. Past the midway mark of the frame. LA's up one zip.
Past the halfway point.
The Golden Knights win it in the defensive zone.
And Vegas is getting that puck out of their zone into LA territory with that dump pass. It's first time, maybe. Nope. Got to get back in that net.
Scooped up along the wall by Schultz. Takes the feed.
Kempe's got it. Byfield misses the opportunity.
That feels like a wasted opportunity. You got to get it on target. Might have skipped.
Vegas is trying to get it out of their zone. And they do. Down by one goal. Vegas is trying to get an opportunity to get this to be a tie game. And we happen to get that save just in time. Oh my goodness.
Picked up along the wall by Schultz. He carries the puck.
Keeping the play alive.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up.
Kempe with the late shot.
Monahan's got it through center.
Almost 3 minutes remain. We're up by a goal.
Makes a move in front. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Here they come.
Byfield.
From the slot, wrist shot.
Wide target shot, another shot.
Don't even make the goalie work.
Go behind the net.
Make him have to do something in the net.
Broken up. 1 minute remains.
And he regains control.
Can we maintain the lead? Oh, and we've got a power play here.
Whistle dead here.
I think that's hooking.
A little too much stick and body hooking up on this one, hence hooking on the call.
Yeah, I didn't think this was a difficult call for the official to make at all.
Alex Pergelko has always been pretty good. Can't even pronounce it. 1 minute remains. Good opportunity. Oh, he misses the opportunity.
Now they sit down. That was a chance to spread this game out. Oh, that could have been the insurance marker they needed.
45 seconds remain. Intercepted. It looks like Vegas is going to try to get an opportunity here. They need to take an opportunity. They cannot give up the puck anymore. And they do again. Gallagher gets it.
Gallagher's got it across the line.
Kopitar. Kopitar with a good shot. Oh, no! My goodness! That is unfortunate by Lear. Two goals against Lear have been unfortunate. Anze Kopitar with the goal and a power play goal. And it looks like LA will seal the win here. There is no way Vegas can bounce back here.
Wow, did he hammer that?
Bounces off the shoulder and right in the net.
And hits him and still goes in.
That is unfortunate. Got a good shot. I believe it goes off the blocker and up on top of his shoulder and right over into the net. Back at center ice, I believe there's like 30 seconds left. Yeah, 30 seconds remains into the third. It is 2-0 LA. LA wins the faceoff here. Just got to play a game of keep away. Vegas is trying to get an opportunity, showing that they can still play. Oh my goodness, what a snipe! Wow!
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
17 seconds. I guess this game is not over yet.
Vegas will go to work.
Oh my goodness.
The Golden Knights played along the wing, and that's broken up.
Oh, we got a penalty here.
The official's arm is up in the air.
And this is game. Doesn't matter. This is game.
With the poke check. And here comes the judgment from the official. The Golden Knights are getting penalized for slashing.
That's a bad reaction. He's beat. He's out of position. He just turns around and whacks him.
Just a good old-fashioned hack.
That's
and
it.
We
get the win.
It's not over till it's over, Ray, but a commanding lead here up 2-0.
A huge second game. You know,
thought we almost were going to get a shutout, but that shot was a snipe.
A little bit down, and they were able to do that.
You know, when they first started doing this, it seemed a little hokey. I can't imagine it without it now.
Yeah, I'm with you. I thought it was strange when they started. Now, if they didn't do it, I would think they're not getting it right.
First goal there was beautiful.
Tonight for Ray Ferraro.
And then the second goal,
we'll talk
probably should have not happened, but it did. This is a snipe. I was already in the butterfly position, but he sniped that top bank shelf right there. Shots on net, 10-14, not really a bad game. Very close game for both sides. But right now it is a 2-0 LA King lead into the series for round two. Going to game three, and it's in Vegas now. But taking a look again, let's take a look at the playoffs, seeing how teams are doing. Tampa finally bounces back. Washington has a two-game lead, and it's a tie series with Vancouver and Winnipeg. Gonna start out with game number three.
Welcome to Las Vegas, Nevada. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. LA's up in this series.
Our save percentage has been
really
all right.
Things out with a win here tonight.
When you're in a series, it goes really quickly.
Lear has been pretty good. His save percentage has been kind of consistent. Hasn't really balanced. Ours is slowly going down. We need to get a shutout.
Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going.
Back at center ice, starting up game three. Who will get the first period here? And it's Vegas.
Like this, you can
Vegas has it. LA
going,
gets it.
And we are underway. Takes the pass.
Drew Doughty is back in the lineup, boys and girls. We have Doughty. Oh, our boy Drew almost got it.
Leonard had to be on his game. That's a great chance. Oh, and another big stop.
I have not seen Doughty being this offensive attack.
Still plenty of time left.
We now have
Doughty
and Boosin on the defensive line. This is going to be good.
He wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Broken stick. Vegas oh, no. Oh, no. This is not looking good.
Got it against the boards. Cuts into the paint. And that was
I got fortunate. I barely saw that happening.
Kopitar's back in the play after getting a new stick at the bench.
Franchelico, I think, had almost the opportunity, if that was him. Kopitar! Go! Go! Oh, my goodness.
Back to the blue line. Moves it to Gallagher.
Gallagher with a good shot.
Had to be sharp. That's a great eight.
Kopitar trying to keep it alive here. Gallagher kind of... Ooh, we got a power play.
Right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that.
I'm not liking this. I'm kind of getting tired of with Vegas being aggressive. I want to see some fights here.
He doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Los Angeles gets set to
three power plays.
Play for the first time
three penalties so far on Vegas in this series so far.
I used to make my living doing this.
I like
stuff.
It's it.
And it's because you've got time. Make sure
Byfield had an opportunity, but that's a little bit wide.
A few seconds off this penalty. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here.
Oh, that's not looking good. That's a delay of game. This is now a 5-on-3.
Two for delay of game as he throws the puck over the glass.
Well, that wasn't the plan. He's just trying to clear the zone, and all of a sudden the thing's up in the 15th.
This is not looking good for Vegas right now.
Vegas
and they
the
win the
faceoff.
They're going to try to get it out of the zone, and they do.
LA's got it across the line.
Couturier with his shot wide.
That sounds great. Hit the net, though. You got a better chance to score.
Doughty trying to go for an opportunity, but Byfield happened to be in the way.
Vegas plays it along the boards.
Good breakup opportunity.
Passes ahead from the right side. Drives to the paint. The Golden Knights have the puck now.
Trying to get a little too fancy here.
Gets it out of his own end. Stepping out of the crease now to play the puck.
Oh, come on. Get out of the way, dude. Velarde. Come on, man.
Quickly along the wing.
Doughty got it.
The Kings looking against the half wall. Comes up with the stick save.
Almost like now a 5-on-4. Broken stick right there.
Chance. Looking to knock it out of the zone. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one.
Keeping the play alive
and
here.
And swats the puck out of midair. We got a penalty coming up as he play is stopped, and here's the official call. And it's going to be 2 minutes for hooking on the call.
Oh, boy.
A lot of people debate, is this a lazy penalty?
Now it's
penalty
a 5-on-3, which will turn into
a penalty of being out of position.
4-on-4.
Your stick's parallel to the ice. You get called all the time.
2 minutes for hooking.
LA's got it along the wall. Here's the pass.
Kempe, come on, boy. Get the goal.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We're still scoreless. Kempe's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Oh, Kempe got a goal.
There's a one set way to score in the power.
And I believe it's going to be 4-on-4.
Where the puck goes, as long as it moves quickly, you're going to have a chance.
The Kings were preaching good start. Mission accomplished.
Yep, it's 4-on-4 at the moment for 30 seconds, and it's going to turn on to 4-on-5.
From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone.
Kempe going for another goal opportunity. Almost had it. Lear can't cover up here. Or not. Kempe being super aggressive here.
Possession to the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Takes it to the net. The Kings get a
good
hold
broken
of the
up opportunity
end.
By Muzin. Kopitar wide open. That's intercepted. Oh my goodness. I didn't think he was going to get the opportunity. I thought for sure it was going to be intercepted.
He's got to find it, and he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
And now it's a penalty power play for Vegas. Broken up. Oh no. Muzin, come on, buddy. You're hurting me, man.
The Kings will serve for delay a game as that puck goes into the crowd.
That glass is
just not looking good. 5-on-3.
To get the penalty that he's just received.
This is not looking good.
Vegas has it in the offensive end, and he denied that opportunity. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Oh, wide of the net.
You don't get the puck dead center.
Don't do anything dumb. Don't do anything dumb.
That'll come back to haunt them. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play.
Who is it? Hooking.
McKinnon's stick work has resulted in a
My goodness, this is going to be a long first period here.
Now the defensive player's
3-on-4.
He takes the hooking penalty.
Ryan's one.
Vegas gets it.
Vegas plays it along the wall.
This is a aggressive game so far.
Drives to the crease.
Broken up opportunity.
LA's got a hold of it against the wall.
Okay. Thank goodness he hit off the board.
Vegas has it in the
Gotta keep
zone.
It alive for 20 seconds and it's a 4-on-4. Good play by Doughty.
Los Angeles is across.
Velarde has it, trying to get an opportunity. Ooh, he had a good shot opportunity there. Losing. Come on, losing. Broken up. It's gonna be a 4-on-4.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power.
Oh my god. I got fortunate with that one.
Golden Knights luck stays poor. This shot hits the pipe. And doesn't bounce
40 seconds, and it'll end up being a 5-on-4 by us.
Takes the puck along the boards. Vegas gains a hold of it. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Puck picked up by Ryan.
Good save.
He was locked in there.
Ryan's always so secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner is the best part.
Doughty.
And now it's over to Kempe.
Past the halfway point. Kempe has it.
Across the line.
Doughty's open, or was.
Stick
Broken stick.
Who's
unfortunate.
More frustrated, the player or is the coach on the bench, Matt?
Coaches are always frustrated when the game doesn't
Almost
go the
back
way
with
they
full
want
strength
to.
With
but
LA.
The suit, they're not the guy shooting it.
Come on.
Nice zone entry from the middle. LA's got a small
got 20 seconds for a power play.
Play with the penalty
good opportunity. Playing good. Too many guys player. Are in the
and
way.
And they move the puck out of harm's way.
Trying to keep it alive.
Moves it over to Ryan.
I don't even know where our goaltender
the
is.
Take it along the wall. Driving right to the front. Made the stop on the play.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Tremendous play for the team as he blocks it. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Moves the puck across.
Still can't
Couturier.
Believe it's just 1-0. We're still in the
Here's
first
the
period
chance.
Because of all these
Takes
power plays.
Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net.
Couturier is trying to get something going on here, but there's too many guys in the way. Vegas is being aggressive.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it on over to Petrangelo.
5 minutes remains in the first period here.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Great poke check on the reach.
Good poke check.
LA's got a hold of it along the wall.
Byfield has it.
Momentum along the wing.
Dump pass.
Sends it in deep.
Couturier has it now. Trying
puck.
To get Byfield for opportunity, but it was delayed play. And intercepted. Good poke check.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side.
Trying to give it to Byfield is what I'm seeing.
Here's a shot. He gets a piece of it with a stick. Moves it quickly over to Couturier. Taken by
1 minute remains.
With some open space here in the neutral zone. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away.
Shuts with a good poke check.
Couturier.
5 seconds.
Shot. Big save.
And we're going to the second period, 1-0 LA. That was an incredibly long first period because of the power play.
20 minutes of hockey as the horn sounds. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms. Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period.
Shots on net, 14-4 already. Holy moly. All because of the power play when it went to be 5-on-3 and so on.
Is about set to go.
Second period, who's going to start out the face-off here? And it happens to be Vegas. Vegas trying to get an opportunity. They're down by one goal. And it's intercepted by Doughty.
Receives the pass.
Good play by Kopitar to Gallagher. Back to Kopitar with a good backhand there.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Here comes Vegas. Vegas looking for an opportunity.
Coming to the slot. A chance right
good glove save.
A save made by Ryan.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Kopitar looking. He might take an opportunity.
In the defensive end.
Vegas almost put it in on their own goaltender here.
Vegas is on the attack. Manages to hang on. The Kings look to start the transition game.
Gallagher.
Through the open ice.
Right back to Kopitar.
Here's a short pass to Couturier. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Moves it to McKinnon. Streaking
oh, boy. Nathan McKinnon has it. He's trying to go for it.
Keeps hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Gallagher.
Good job by Doughty and Boozen breaking that opportunity up.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Couturier. The Golden Knights play it along the boards.
Vegas trying to get in almost halfway through.
Let's it go.
Good glove save. What a beauty.
Los Angeles plays it up ahead.
Couturier. Kopitar. Good shot. Another save. Two saves in a row. Almost at the halfway point of this game.
Los Angeles has looked good offensively tonight, putting a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. The Golden Knights win the draw.
Vegas wins it, trying to get the play out of there, but LA keeps it alive.
Right to the middle.
Kempe is trying to get an opportunity, looking.
Move to
Doughty.
The middle. Quick pass to Kempe.
Kempe with Kempe with the goal. I think that's his second goal of the night. It is. Good setup, good opportunity, and shot. Get it on the far side of the goalie, the blocker side, which is kind of a difficult shot. Usually, most cases, it goes towards the glove side, but he happens to beat the goalie on that far side.
LA's got a two-goal lead.
Back at
now,
center ice,
2-0
LA. 100% just a little over 8 minutes remains into the second period.
Too easy to call penalties against you if you sit back. I say play in the other
good
end.
Save.
Stick save.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Vegas is trying to keep the play alive here.
Drives it to the crease. Puck grab by Muzzin.
Byfield. Past center ice, looking for an opportunity. Gives it to a teammate, I would say. Good cross, but it was just a little too late.
Luzin
keeps it alive here. Good shot.
And now it's grabbed by Monahan.
And a good save.
Sends a pass over. Vegas moves ahead with the puck. The Golden Knights carry it along the wall.
Broken up.
The Kings have a hold of it in the defensive zone.
Kempe has it. Back to Byfield. Byfield looking. Kempe. And it's a rebound opportunity. 3-0 LA. Vegas is not looking good right now. Their goaltender has been keeping them in all game. LA is getting red hot here with all these opportunities.
LA's offense has been busy tonight, wouldn't you say?
It looks like a practice. They continually fire the puck at the opposition's net.
A little over 3 minutes remains in the second period here. LA wins it. Gallagher has it now. Back to Muzin. Muzin takes a shot off a body. And here comes Vegas. They really need to get going here. They're down by three. They can still bounce back in this game.
LA's got the puck inside the
here comes LA. 1 minute remains. Gallagher. Back to Muzin. Courtier. Kopitar looks like an opportunity. Good deke right there, but a save. 5 seconds remains. Kopitar, Muzin. And we're going into the third period. And before we start the third period, I'll be right back.
Stop the bleeding at least for a few minutes anyway.
Feeling hungry? Try our arena restaurant for gourmet dining with great views of the action. We're going to find you at one of our many grill locations on the concourse.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
All right, we're back, and as of right now, taking a look at shots, 7 shots by Vegas and 21 by LA. This has been a shooting clinic for LA. Starting the third period back at center ice, it is LA and Vegas. Who will start the third period here? And LA wins it to start the third period. Kopitar trying to get an opportunity, but that was a bad pass. McKinnon has it now.
Entry on the left side.
And broken up by Doughty.
To poke the puck away. The Kings have it from their own end. Through center.
Luzin has an opportunity, trying to get something going here. Gallagher keeping it alive. Good shot. Little wide target.
Along the wing up the neutral zone.
Vegas trying to get something here.
Effort with the stick. Through center along the wing. Puts it in deep. The Golden Knights gain control of the puck against the wall. Vegas has it in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Kopitar. Takes the feed.
Ooh, good setup opportunity.
Here's a shot.
Good shot. Oh, he tried to dive for that. If he was just, if Kopitar was just there, that would have been a goal.
Quick feed.
Luzin with the shot. I believe that was blocked.
Here's a short pass to Muzzin.
Muzzin trying to do something
here. And the puck departs the zone. And now it's grabbed by Couturier. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Cuts to the front. Blocked in traffic. Vegas gets the puck near the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Moves it up through the middle from the right.
Goodrow's here comes Vegas.
Scoring. Not tonight. He doesn't
wide target shot.
And his team is getting punted.
Past the halfway
badly.
Point, just with 10 minutes remains.
Here he is with the back.
Good
hander.
Shot, good save. Trying to get sneaky beaky with that shot.
He's got a big lead and he hasn't had many shots to deal with.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. He was right there and they
good block. Kepe has it. Has already 2 goals in this game. Muzin with a good shot. Wide open opportunity and took it. Kepe. Good blocker save.
Slides the puck across to Goudreau.
Getting closer to the 5 minutes remaining in this game. Broken up by Muzin.
Vegas has possession of it now. Takes a shot, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Los Angeles has the puck.
Byfield has it. Past 5 minutes, LA still up by 3 goals. Broken up opportunities here.
Gets it out of his own end.
Byfield again going for attacking opportunity. Far wide, off-target shot.
And he moves it up to Marchessault.
Marchessault trying to get something for Vegas here. Vegas has not scored at all in this game. Broken up by Drew Doughty. This has been a good game for Drew Doughty coming back. Good opportunity. Wow. 1 minute remains. Up by 3. And right now it's looking like this is going to be 3-0 LA. Why target shot?
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself.
45 seconds remains.
And you don't even get it on net.
Gallagher, well, no, Couturier has it. Looking for Gallagher, I think. Gallagher with an opportunity. Body's in the way. Less than 30 seconds remains. Body in the way, blocked by Doughty. Now they just got to play a game of keep away. And it'll be a shutout if this happens. Gallagher being aggressive here, trying to get a goal opportunity. Two saves in a row by Lear. And with 5 seconds remains, I think we're going to have a shutout.
The Kings have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. And a beautiful stop by the glove.
Kopitar's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
Los Angeles is trying to maintain this lead late in the third period. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books. A big time performance and a big time.
And we got a shutout, boys and girls. One more game and we'll be into the Western Conference Finals.
He was fantastic.
My name is James Cebulski, and on behalf of Ray Ferraro, thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening from this playoff atmosphere.
LA put on a shooting clinic. Lear had kept his teammates in this game all the way through. It's just unfortunate that Vegas could not score in this game. I think Lear had seen a little over 20 shots in the game. And let's take a look. Third star of the game happens to be Byfield. Yeah, Lear seeing 30 shots in this game. The real story was LA's defense preventing all opportunity with the return of Drew Doughty. Drew Doughty, who happened to return back to this lineup, showed that Muzin and Doughty are crucial key players to stopping the offensive attack. But the number one star of the game was Kempe. So let's see how the playoff series is turning out to be. We've been stellar so far. Need to increase a point into one of our lows. We have 86. Okay, we don't have to worry about that. Probably make our endurance a little bit better. Want to do agility, but agility won't be there. Speed kind of helps, but we're... Wait, is it across the crease? Speed affects goalie speeds in the crease and how fast they can move out of. Okay, we'll add speed. Movement, we're increasing. All right. Going to game 4. This could be another sweep right here. But before we do that, let's see how the playoffs are looking. All right. Tampa Bay is bouncing back, preventing the number 8 seed get a Cinderella story. As of right now, it looks like the Washington Capitals are one game away to sweeping the Boston Bruins. And Vancouver has come back to life to try to take over the series so far with one game lead. So right now, we're going to play game 4 of round 2. Can Vegas bounce back and get the win? or will they be swept by the Los Angeles Kings right here? Game 4, LA, Vegas, coming up now.
Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Fro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to Las Vegas. LA's got a chance for the sweep tonight, Ray, but how hard is it to close out that final game?
Always the most difficult game.
Our save percentage did go up quite a bit with that shutout.
A terrific position to wipe their opponent out.
Lear's percentage did go up a bit too.
Position for the opening draw.
Game 4, first period, center ice. And LA starts out with the faceoff. Good way to start out so far.
Maintains possession.
But Vegas is being aggressive. Nathan McKinnon wants to get a goal here.
Taken by Couturier.
Gallagher has it.
The Kings move to the offensive zone.
Gallagher looking. Opportunity broken. Stick. Oh, that's so unfortunate.
The trainer's already got the
Thankfully, he's going to be back at the bench to get the stick.
Gallagher's flyby to the bench is over. He's got a new twig. He's back.
Good save.
His reflexes on display tonight.
Ryan's not missed a beat tonight. That stop piggybacks the shutout he had last game.
Kopitar, block shot right there. Couturier has it. Gives it to Gallagher. Wide open shot. A little too delayed. He should have just taken the shot right there for a one-timer.
Vegas
looking, and a bad opportunity right there.
Let's it go from the
open
slot.
Shot.
Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play. The Kings have it against the wall.
Gallagher, past center ice, Los getting Angeles into Vegas territory. Takes a shot, a little wide off target shot. Losing keeps it alive here.
Right,
Kopitar trying to do something, but gets poke checked.
Vegas looks to break out in their own end.
Vegas is looking. They need to get a goal here to kind of get this series to be back in their favor.
LA's got a hold of it against
Losing.
The wall.
Gets it again.
The Kings
Looks like the
center.
Second line is coming out for LA.
The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Giordano. And that goes wide. LA's got control of it now from
Byfield.
Here they come up
Byfield
along the wing.
Looking. Gives it to Kopitar. Kopitar with a shot. Set and a save to a rebound goal. to a rebound goal by Kopitar. So excited that I couldn't even talk clear. Good shot. Good save, but a good rebound by Kopitar. All happened so fast.
The D can't turn quick enough, and he puts it away into the net.
What a good backhand rebound.
LA's got the game's first goal just past the midway mark of the first. What's the mindset now here?
Back at center ice.
On the bench. Let's go get
and LA gets the face off again. Kempe has it. Tricotti, good shot of up above, but Byfield recovers it. Back to Jake. Shut misses the shot, but it's broken up. Vegas down by a goal really needs to get something going here.
And he uses his reach to
Byfield intercepts that. Gives it to Tricotti.
Slides the puck over.
And Kempe was trying to get an opportunity but got poke checked there by Lear. Good shot opportunity, misses it.
Frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Slides the puck
Vegas. Vegas is just kind of delayed.
Vegas takes it across the line.
Trying to get an opportunity here, but
there,
good
but
blocker save. What a beautiful blocker save. Cross center ice. Byfield here. Wide open with a good Break opportunity. It. Oh, he tried to go for that backhand to the goalpost.
Find the intended target.
Byfield with it again. Gives it to Kempe. No, not Kempe. That was Jake from State Farm. Actually, no, that was not. That was Tricotti, actually. Jake from State Farm just recently got that. First line is back out on the ice with Gallagher and Couturier. Gives it to an interception. There's so much action going on, it's hard to keep track of who has it now. And just like that, we go into the second period, 1-0 LA.
First 20 minutes, time to get a clean sheet of ice. LA's got a 1-0 lead and well-deserved based on how they played at both ends of the ice.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause.
Upcoming press conferences, practices, or even a locker room tour. Membership is free. So what are you waiting for? Join our Insiders Club today.
Taking a look right now with 6 shots by LA and 2 shots by Vegas. LA's defense has just been dominant with Drew Doughty and Muzin both on the same line. With Doughty's return back to the lineup, we have seen LA Kings defense step up big time.
Vegas wins the draw in the neutral zone.
Vegas starts out the second period with that face off here.
Takes the pass.
1-0 LA.
Got the puck along the wall. And now
Gallagher gets it now. Good opportunity by Kopitar with a shot. Another save. We got chaos going on right in front of that net. Lear is just scrambling trying to make saves to keep his team alive here.
Moves inside.
Good save.
This is a quality
Kopitar.
That the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Back to Courtier. Good save.
Courtier using his head this time.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Broken up opportunity. Doughty. That was getting a little too uncomfortable
and
for me at the moment.
Two-on-one.
Good opportunity, Cups good shot, a little wide, but Puck LA rebounds it.
Quick pass
Doughty.
To
Gallagher.
LA's got the puck against the half wall.
Kopitar. Nope. Courtier has it.
Right in front.
MacKinnon trying to keep it out.
Connect on that pass.
But he fails. Kopitar
Scooped
rebounds with that one.
Kopitar.
Oh my goodness. Threads the needle. That could be it to silence the Vegas Golden Knights.
When you get into this position,
he just threads that needle. He was just there in time. Lear could not react fast enough to get that leg pad there.
Los Angeles continues to set the pace here in this second, up by a pair.
Back at center ice, we're almost halfway through the second period here. 2-0 LA. Second line is out for LA right now.
And he regains control of the puck.
Kempe has it. Oh, Byfield with a goal! 3-0 LA! I think Vegas at this stage is just giving up. And that's the first line that's out there for LA. The first line is getting torched by the second line of the LA Kings. This is not looking good at all.
LA's playing like the puck is stuck to their stick all night.
They've dominated this game, James. I like everything about
Vegas, I think, has given up in this game.
Taken by Muzzin. The Kings played along the wing and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
Now we pass the halfway point, up by 3 goals here. Byfield with another shot. Kempe with the goal! If I am Vegas by now, I'd be pulling this goalie.
Just
for respect, to keep this goalie not to feel humiliated.
Just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Lear just can't do it for all his teammates.
LA's offensive
best offense in the league is getting torched by this team. Our team is just dominating the Vegas Golden Knights here. And we're not even into the third period yet.
Makes a move in front.
Broken stick. Kempe has it. It's pretty much a one-on-one right here. Good shot. Good save by Lear. Mark Stone leading the points, but it's not going to be for long. He's not going to last.
And have been rewarded for their efforts. Monahan
Vegas wins the faceoff here. Down by four. The Vegas Golden Knights have seemed kind of dead so far in this series. Good save.
Well,
good poke check right there. Doughty has it. Back to Byfield. Doughty. Byfield again. Kempe trying to get an opportunity. Good shot by Kempe. Boozen has it now. Byfield with a wide target shot. Kempe. And Vegas gets it now. Vegas is giving up too much shooting opportunities for LA. Good save.
Dead center. Excellent save. Receives the pass.
Kempe. Broken up. Kempe gets it again. Takes a good shot wide.
Here's a chance to set up.
Kempe again.
He makes the save.
1 minute remains in this game. Well, for this period here. Look at that. We have four players in the top 10 for points.
All ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second.
Muzin has been unbelievable. If not, he could be the MVP with the points. He's been dominating with all these plus minuses. Good shot. Oh! Gallagher with a goal. His first goal in quite a while since round one.
Themselves going into the
5-0 LA. When do you say it's enough with this goaltender here?
But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave.
You can't put that on the goaltender. You got to put that on the defense here. Just look at that. You can't let him get open.
What a performance by these guys.
6 seconds remains. Well, really 7 seconds. And you're up by, what is it, 5 goals? Broken stick. Going into now the third period. 5-0.
Period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end.
This is looking like an epic conclusion to this series. Second period, I believe, had a total of 4 goals.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down.
All right, now let's take a look at the stats so far. 17-4. Vegas did not get a single shot in the second period. Holy crap. Vegas didn't even get a shot in the second period. 4 goals were scored in the second period alone by LA. And we're going to start up the third period. This was starting to look like a rival series, but it is slowly diminishing here. Third period. And LA gets it and starts out the third period. Kopitar had it, but was intercepted. Can Vegas kind of redeem themselves and kind of look like they're trying here?
Really, sometimes the stats tell you the whole story.
Bodies in the way, broken up opportunity. Gallagher, Courtier.
Here's a short pass.
Gallagher again. Kopitar with backhand. Oh! Gallagher with 2 goals in this game. 6-0.
Goalie probably wishes he didn't leave that rebound there. The shooter takes it and throws it up into the top of the net. The Kings are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
They're beyond cruise control here. Back at center ice, 6-0 into this game so far.
LA's got a hold of the puck.
LA wins the faceoff.
Tries to get it over to
Courtier has it. Back to Kopitar. Doughty losing with a shot. Good shot opportunity.
Losing
trying to get something going. Doughty has a wide opportunity. And that's the third goal! Now that's on the goalie there.
He's had some chances. He's capitalized 3 times now. And on
the road, it feels really good.
Wow! This game is getting ugly.
I always have zero sympathy for the goalie. That's a tough break. Bad break for him, you bet. But the puck goes into the net after somehow it's funneled that way and it bounces around into the cage.
That is just... That was on the goalie. He should have been there to make the save. That was on him.
LA's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine...
Had they decided yet to pull that goalie, I by now would be pulling them. They're down by seven.
This game can't end quick enough.
And LA keeps winning the faceoff here. It's not making anything better. They kept the goalie in, which is kind of unfortunate for Lear. Lear's save percentage is just tanking after that. Broken up by the big old Drewski, Drew Doughty. Gallagher has it. Has already three goals in this game.
Across the line from
he has the hat trick. Good save. Holy moly. I thought that was going to go on the blocker side. Musin has it, leading the charge. Give it back to Kopitar. Kopitar trying to get down here, but Vegas breaks it up. Passing the almost the halfway point.
Puts it on
now. Oh, come on. That was ugly. Well, there goes the shutout. That should have not happened. Kind of got sloppy with the butterfly. In fact, that, I believe, hit off the goal stick and went in. Backhander, too. Really? That was just sloppy on my part.
Still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
And LA responds back, getting the faceoff here.
The Kings will play it from the defensive zone. Los Angeles plays
Gallagher. Couturier has it. Kopitar almost had the goal opportunity right there.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save. Everybody likes to think of themselves as a little bit of a clutch performer. If you score at this time of the year, you are that.
The Kings have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big.
Los Angeles, and LA wins it. Byfield with a good shot.
Vegas with possession in their own zone. The Golden Knights take it across the line.
Broken up by a big old Drew Doughty.
Quick pass to Doughty.
Doughty. Kempe.
Nice pass.
Tricotti.
Into the attacking area from the left side.
Kempe. Quick shot. Byfield almost had it. Gets it back again.
The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Byfield. Kempe. Broken stick. So that is not good.
There's $300 you won't get back.
He's not paying anyway.
Let's the wrister go. Oh,
wide target shot right there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net.
No!
There's their second of the night.
Ah, doesn't matter. We're already up big.
Way too late, but it's something for them to try and build on.
Los Angeles
7-2. We're already up big. Not really kind of worried about it, but that was not what we wanted.
Quick pass to Marchessault. Takes the feed.
Good save. Byfield, Turcotti's got it now, moving back down. Give it to Byfield, wide open opportunity right there.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Broken up by Musin. Just a little over a minute and a half remains in this game. Gallagher, Turcotti.
Inside of the final minute here in the third. Vegas has it in their own zone.
Good poke check.
The Kings get a hold of it.
Less than Moves 1 minute remains. Gallagher. Gallagher almost had it.
Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Leonard. Handles the puck.
40 seconds.
Steps into the offensive end. There's a busted twig on the play, and this is why stick budgets are through the roof now in hockey.
Yeah, you can say that's why you bring another one, but it doesn't help
Gallagher
you now.
Looking for an opportunity here. One, good shot, another
no
save.
Kidding. LA's got possession here in the offensive zone. Takes a
Kopitar.
Shot, turns it away. Puck picked up by Giordano.
And we got 10 seconds remains. LA is moving on to the Western Conference Finals.
Well, we were breaking down in our playoff previews. We didn't see this coming down to the sweep, did we?
I don't know. This is kind of like the old kids cartoon that the little kid comes home, his dad asks him how the baseball game went, and he said, well, I had a no-hitter till the big kids got out. When the big kids got out, this was a sweep.
So we have now officially two sweeps. We now have eight more games that we need to win to get the Stanley Cup.
James, because you look at somebody that's just beaten you in a hard-fought series, and you have to say, good game, even if you don't mean it.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm this was a one-sided game for Game 4. Vegas did come back a little bit alive, but a little bit too late to come back with the win here. Game 4 win by the LA Kings to clear out the series. Third star of the game is Quinn Byfield. Not even a close game. The huge story of this series has been the LA defense with the poke check. Drew Doughty and Muzin have been unstoppable when they're paired together. In game 1 and 2, it was actually a closer series matchup than game 3 and 4. Drew Doughty just happened to return to the playoff lineup in game 3 in the second round, and that is the huge difference. Drew Doughty was kind of the main story coming back into this game. So now we're going to find out who the LA Kings will face off in the Western Conference Finals. Our save percentage did tank from that. We're gonna sim one day. Gonna take a look at Stat Central to find out what it looks like after game 4. So as of right now, the Washington Capitals are going to the Eastern Conference Finals. They're waiting to find out if Tampa will complete the game against Ottawa. And in the Western Conference Finals, it looks like we're going to be playing against Vancouver. Probably. Can't guarantee it yet. So we're going to take a look. And it is. So my prediction was right so far. So in the Eastern Conference Finals, we're going to see Tampa up against the Washington Capitals. The Capitals are a red hot team. And same thing with Tampa. So that is going to be fun to see if our LA Kings can play in the finals. It doesn't matter which one we're going to play because both of them have a stacked team. But for Vancouver, they have a pretty decent good team. So let's take a look at team stat-wise to see what we're kind of going up against. Not entire league. Let's go Western Conference. So right now, take a look at our competitor, Vancouver Canucks, goals for. So they've got 41 goals. It's been a high-scoring game for them. Wow. Goals allowed is 29. So we have a really good opportunity with our defense to prevent goals being scored in the game. Power play goals, we've only get not so much. But power play percent, we may see more of a aggressive game, to be honest. May see an aggressive game here. But our penalty kill has been solid. So this is going to be, I think, probably a good series. Vancouver has been dominant at home. So it could be a good one. This could be more than a four-game series so far. Oh, did not mean to do that. Let's take a look at the Eastern Conference Finals. So right now we'll take a look at Tampa Bay and Washington. So goals for Tampa Bay has slight edge for goals being scored. Goals per game, Washington has actually the edge for that. Goals against, looks like Washington's looking a little bit better. So, looks like Washington might be in the Stanley Cup Finals. Can't guarantee it. Power play goals. So it's kind of low. Taking now a look at penalty kill. As of right now, it looks like Washington has the edge to go into the Stanley Cup playoffs. Well, I would say the Stanley Cup Finals. It's a pretty even matchup. I think Washington and Tampa series might go into a game 7, to be honest. And now let's take a look at player stats in the league. So, player stats in the league. We're going to take a look at, well, we'll start out with our team. Past them. Go back to our team. The main star of our team so far has been Brendan Gallagher. Brendan Gallagher has been kind of the all-star on our team, along with Anze Kopitar. Well, I'm going to see if I can sort this. There we go. We got it sorted. No clue. There we go. So we got it sorted. So our top 5 players on our team so far is Gallagher, Kempe, Couturier, Byfield, and Turcotte. So those have been our 5 solid players. Now, defense-wise, to be honest, Mosin has just been unstoppable. Plus minus category, he leads it. He has a huge lead in it at the moment. And we're going to take a look at what we're going to be dealing with Vancouver. Kind of a game plan to get an idea of who we have to go up against. So, Peterson is going to be a pretty big target. Anthony Asiu, well, Andreas Asiu. Yeah, Anthony CU kind of been actually he's actually a pretty good player. Not phenomenal, but he's one of those. When he's red hot, he gets red hot. Hoglander, interesting. Must be a new player. Coleman. These are some guys I have not really seen in the lineup. Who else do they have? Quinn Hughes has not been productive. That is kind of a shocker. So, as of right now, it kind of looks like we have a better edge against this team. Take a look at the Western Conference Finals. We'll go to Tampa Bay. No surprise here. Alexander Ovechkin, Dzingel, Stamkos, and Kucherov. It doesn't surprise me with those. I totally forgot they have Logan Couture on their team. Tampa has, and they have James Neal. This is a stacked team. I think this is a team that we're going to see in the Stanley Cup Finals. They have Ryan McDonagh. Yeah, this is going to be a team that we'll probably see in the Stanley Cup Finals. Let's take a look at their goaltender. Andre Vasilevsky. Doesn't surprise me. And let's take a look at the Washington Capitals. Even it up. Okay. So, Nicholas Backstrom has been a key player for this Washington Capitals. So you got Patrick Kane, TJ Oshie, Calhoun, Tom Wilson. Bruce Bergeron is on this team. Wow. Jacob Verana still there. This could go either way. But to be honest, I think Tampa has the edge at this rate. Yeah, I'm going to say Tampa's got the edge. I don't think Washington will be able to bounce back. Take a look at their goalies. Yeah, I'm going to say Washington is not going to make it. It's going to be Tampa. We're probably going to be playing Tampa in the Stanley Cup Finals. That's our game plan. Ooh, my. Vancouver has swapped off on goalies on a few games. Demko and Johnson quit. Wow. So it looks like they're doing a two-goalie system here. But I think Demko is going to be the main starter. Did not know they had former LA King Johnson quit. So yeah, that is what we have coming up in the next series. It'll be Western Conference Finals and Stanley Cup Finals for the next series that we'll have. It'll be LA versus Vancouver, and LA will play either Washington or Tampa Bay Lightning. And before we do that, let's take a look at our progression with our player. Take a look at the milestone tracker. I have not really taken a look at all this season. Our goaltender has a record. He has the most wins as a rookie. He's been selected for the All-Star game. Has played 115 games in his career so far. 77 wins, 25 shutouts, a 89% save, career save. And remember, back in our rookie season, we got our first win and shutout in the same game against the Toronto Maple Leafs. Milestone tracker, we passed 50 wins and 20 shutouts. It has been kind of a remarkable career so far with our goaltender. Kind of going to take a look at salary stats. I haven't really upgraded our player since the beginning of the season. Haven't really thought about doing it. Thought about it, but at the same time, haven't been committed to it. So, oh, I forgot to add the gym. So, we'll add to the gym here, get that other one. Still have quite a bit. Kind of looking at perks that we can get. Yeah, I don't think we'll ever end up getting to the legendary perks. I don't think we will. It's going to take forever to get there. Probably take a few seasons, and I don't think we'll do that with this goaltender. We will, for this goaltender, play another season. So there will be one more season after this. Whether if we win the Stanley Cup or not, there will be another season for this goaltender, which will be a good thing to see, because we're going for the record book. We're going for the record book, trying to go for the record for a single season, which is season-wise right here. And we have the LA King record here. Now, for NHL-wise, we were just short. We needed 6 more shutouts to tie the current shutout record. And for wins, we actually had the wins, but EA didn't count them, so we gotta try to get those wins. I want to pass Martin Brodeur to get there. But as of right now, we will resume on with the next session, which will be Vancouver versus LA, and the Stanley Cup Finals after that. So, I want to say thank you for watching. I'm not your average gaming Joe, and I will see you in the next video.